The song's called Hills, Whores, and Liquor Stores. Yeah.